Hello, I'm SkySparrow7. And does this ad have hair? That shouldn't be possible. Also, I'm gonna do Salmon Run, because if I beat Interagent 3, then I'm never touching this game again, and I'm gonna give Salmon Run another shot. This is pretty fun. Ooh, rails. That'll make things interesting. Active bear area. Barren area, travel with caution. Blaster. Assume they're gonna come in from. Ow. Okay. I'm not sure where it came from. Didn't matter. Wow. Hey, I see you. Do the same thing. Splatting, eh? Interesting. The perfect enemy for the splat lane. Go on a rail, whatever. What's the little guy doing? He's pretty cute. Definitely not my weapon of choice. Well, of course, it's not a roller. Over there. I don't know if a rail would be any faster. I got it before he did. Hey, little guy. I saw him. Working on it. Big guy. Not a boss, just a big guy. There's a boss. Getting hit by the railing. Blaster again. I've had the blaster a lot. Salmon run. It's cooperative. It's easy. It's a good time. Yeah. Here we go. Fly fish. That was the wrong button. I forgot I had specials. Splat lane. Didn't expect the place to sink. Yeah. The only place they're spawning? Oh, here we go. That's too far. Oh. It's a lot harder with high tide. Very high tide. Alright. Oh no, it came back down again. I see him. I forget how to beat him though. Yeah, that's probably a bad idea. Eh. You have to hit his bomb. There we go. Fan guy. Another fly fish. Worth a shot. That's a lot at the last second. Yeah. Ooh, we actually didn't make the last one. Pigeons. Pigeons must die. Okay, they don't have a roller, we have two rollers. Ah. There was water. Yeah, I did not know that. Okay, got the special. I need to go find somebody to use it on. Oh yeah, just remember you can jump. Yeah, that's a thing you can do. Ah, almost got him. Ooh, sniper. Nice. Ah, come on. Curling bomb? Huh. These guys seem a lot better than me. Yeah, it's not hard to believe. Close enough. Getting some ground. Oh no! Nice. Nope. Must ram. I think we won. Pretty close. No, we didn't. Oh, there's a star? Yeah, I was having trouble with the bucket guy, though. Again with the pigeons. Yeah, I got a sniper. They have a brush. Nice. This is their turf probably, but good place to paint. Nice try. Aww. Nice try, yeah. Ooh, barefoot? You can be barefoot? Is that, what? That's new to me. I wouldn't want to be barefoot, but still. Eh. I want to actually use this on somebody. Oh, that's right, I can jump. Keep forgetting that's a thing. Double KO, looks like. I'm okay with that. Half the battle of being a roller is just minding your own business and painting the ground, and occasionally running over people, apparently. He came to me. That was a coincidence. How is this the wrong color? Oh, it's not. Okay. Whatever. You don't get turf for it. You don't get turf for walls, either. Has to be floor. Got him again. Do I keep splatting the same guy? Ah, tried to use it at the last second. She's a really good shot. I think we won that, but I said the last time too, so I don't know. No. Ooh, it's a new area. Three roller team? Alright. I'm not sure how to avoid those, I guess I'll just keep moving. Anyway, as I was saying, now you need to go splat somebody with your special. Eh, I mean maybe. couldn't get into the squid fast enough. Pigeon. I haven't been so, but worth a shot. How do I jump? There we go. Sure. This is what happens when you never jump. You don't know how to use it. I feel like we're losing this. Nice. Is this paintable? No. Didn't have enough for a bomb. Oh, yeah, we lost that. I'm always wrong with these things. All right. I'm okay with this, I guess. Two rollers, one roller. I think the car count is ground? Maybe. I don't know. Top of it, I'm sure it does. Probably. Ah, I didn't hit him. That's unfortunate. Need to use the splashdown yet. Eh. I guess we can go find an enemy. Ow. Eh. Or the enemy finds you. That happens, you know. How do you get up there? I don't know. Now it's got a barrier. Yeah, I was gonna try. Now.
Nope.
Nope. This one, I feel like we won. There we go. It's like we were constantly at the edge of them. Well, we also had the high level guy. Two rollers and two buckets, nice. That's a cool bucket, gotta say. Kind of overkill, but it works. Nope. Oh. Demonkid having connection issues? Gonna be bad for our team. He was the high level guy. Oh, there he is. He had a special charge, he could have done it too. Or whatever his special was, I think it was the same. I think we won. I'm less confident, but yeah. You can only be wrong so many times. Well, Salmon Run was kind of fun. Yeah. I don't know. Online modes are alright. YouTube.